I live in Ahmednagar, and if you are here, you don't miss the beautiful and historical places. After a long time, I'm traveling, and today I just go on for the ride. You know, just want to feel air, the mountain, nature, and a lot of friends. So we started early morning. सिटी के बाहर आने के बाद एवरीथिंग स्टार्टेड लुक ब्यूटीफुल एंड गेस व्हाट टुडे आई एम ट्रैवलिंग विद 3 मस्किटर्स लाइक ओम दीपक एंड दादा दिस टाइम इट्स अ ब्रेकफास्ट टाइम सी दिस ओम दीपक एंड दादा बहुत सारे गप्पे लड़ाने के बाद और कुछ प्लानिंग के बाद सब इंस्टा स्टोरीज बनाने के बाद वी फाइनली मूविंग टू मुड़ा डैम द राइडर मैं यहाँ पे हर जगह पर रुकना चाहता था ऑल प्लेस लुक लाइक अमेजिंग पर डैम एक्सप्लोर करना है तो ज्यादा नहीं रुक सकते After driving some time, we finally reach at Mura Dam. It's look like really beautiful. चलो, फिर कुछ drone shots भी लिया जाए. आपको इस amazing view का experience करवाते हैं. Let me tell you, there is something about this place. If you are coming here, this place you feel like a tree, you know, like full of clouds. It's like amazing experience. Amazing experience with friends and full of enjoy the boatings and fishing. It's like amazing. Mura Dam, also called as Gyaneshwar Sagar Dam. Mura Dam is situated near the Mamata Phule Krishi Vidyapeeth and is used for irrigation purpose in Rahuri, Nevasa, Shevgaon and Pathardi Taluka. Popular for its beautiful surroundings and boating facilities, the dam is one of the popular picnic spot around Ahmednagar. With the storage capacity of around 26 TMC, the dam supplies drinking water to Ahmednagar city and is and its adjoining areas. For Ahmednagar district, which comes under dry zone and hence faces immense water scarcity, this dam is in needed like a lifeline. Construction of this critically important dam was completed in year 1974. Its surrounding lush greenery and clean water attracts hordes of tourists. This is the main control section of the dam. With friends, enjoyment and it's feel good. Bas, jaate jaate, two lines. Two word makes you feel happy. This is the end. This is the only thing matters.